I literally just drove straight into a wall on the first track. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We'll take it. Yeah, I lost like 4 seconds here last time, so... Okay, that was a little bit strange, but it's fine. So many mines there, holy shit. Recovery, let's go. Not bad, not bad. Let's go. Good jungle force that was. Yep, we did indeed. I was a little bit dicey, but we managed to clutch. Let's go. think my latest one's technically a gold. You know, right? Just the same point again. Don't worry about it. Wow, 0.09. Let's go. Okay, video game. That's fine. What a strange engine to Pirate Lagoon. I'll take it though. Damn it, game. No! Dude, I missed it by like a pixel or something. I'm kind of mad about that. I was gonna say, any time save there is good time save. No. Dude, can you not? Holy shit! Yo! Wooch! My guy! What's good, man? Been a while? Welcome in, Raiders. My name is Mr. Bond. I'm an extreme G speedrunner, but today I'm doing some Diddy Kong racing. Runs just started, but we're doing well right now. We've been close to BB for about 2 weeks, and we're gonna try and get it tonight. If the run keeps going this way, we might get it. We just might get it. Practice paid off for TC. Yeah, let's go. I really need to put a drop shadow for the text in this, for games like this, when there's like snow or whatever. I'll have to figure out how to do that. What was that bonk all about? That's fine. That is fine. Walrus Cove. Yeah. Yeah, any track that's plane related without any like heavy disasters is really good. I was hoping for the blue one, but we got the rainbow one. Not the rainbow one, the shield one. Magnet. You like the magnet balloon? Let's go, dude. That was almost a gold. Two. Ah. That's fine. Recovered, that's fine. It's fine. Some time loss here is not that bad. Frosty Village. 144 for this split. That's the goal. Whatever. We'll take it. That is fine, I think. Maybe it's not fine anymore. We need to hit all of these last sippers now. That one, I'm still not used to. That's fine. We still beat PB split. That's all that matters. There's a bit of time save here. Read a game? I went through the blue balloon. Okay. Gotta get all these bananas. Oh, I stalled! Damn it! That's not good. Stalling in the hovercraft of the plane is like the worst thing you can do. Or do something like that. That's also pretty bad. I've never got stuck there before. Probably not that much time lost. Okay, that's fine. Greenwood Village. Yeah. Okay, that's not bad. Oh my gosh, let's go. That was really good for lap two. I don't know what I just did there, but I didn't do something right. Just RNG manipulation, don't worry about it. It's for haunted woods, see? We stalled a little bit there. Oh, we didn't get high enough. Okay. Okay, lap one. Could have been better. Could have been a whole lot worse though. Okay, that's fine. That was bound to happen eventually. I've not had that happen yet, so it was bound to happen eventually. It wasn't that terrible as well, so, because we didn't like hit the wall or whatever. Still pretty bad. Alright. So we missed like everything on that first act of Haunted Woods. That's kind of good. Not bad. Quick recovery. I split a little bit early there, but that is fine. We got some space dust is going to be hard to do. Dark Moon, I don't know if this time save. Star City, there's lots of time save, and then Spaceport is in the gold. So that's going to be tough to beat. Okay. Oh no, we missed it. Damn. That is fine. Okay, sure. We'll take it. A little bit weird. Not optimal, but certainly not the worst thing that could happen. I'll take that. A little bit wobbly, but it's fine. We will take that. Finish. 1 second lost. Okay. That's fine. I'm gonna try and play this safe a little bit here. So I'm only gonna go for the zippers, really. And that is why. Okay, that's fine. This is an all right Dark Moon. Like, it's not the best one I've done, that's for sure. But I want to play it a little bit more safe. All right. Finish. All right. Star City. This is where the last big chunk of time save is. Right here. So practice will pay off. A little bit close for comfort, but it's been a long time since I've been nervous about a run, dude. Oh, my hands are starting to sweat really badly. Oh, I'm nervous. Extreme. That's a gold split!
Holy fuck!
I think I just saved like 5 seconds on top of the 10. My god. So long as I don't mess anything up, I should be good. Super safe. Yeah, nothing fancy. Okay, well that's fine, that's fine. Oh my god, I think my R button's on its way out. Dude, my R button, what the fuck? I didn't even press it that time. I might have to get a new controller. Because I was holding it down, that's the thing. I was completely holding it down. No reason in hell it should have done that. Lost, what, 3 seconds or something like that because of that? Those are loops. Game, I swear to god, I cleared that. Well, we still got a little bit of time to lose, I think it's like 8 seconds now. Don't really want to be losing any of that, but okay, good. That's it. That's it. Fucking finally. Let's go. Yes. Yes. Oh my god. Yeah, exactly. Oh, dude. Let's go. Finally. After being robbed blindly last stream with a 10 second time loss than a gold split on Spaceport Alpha. We did it. We did it, team. Oh man. Carly W was right. He called it. He said next stream you're gonna get it.